Hi, everyone. I thought we could stretch the ESP8266 ESP01 using all four GPIO pins to drive a four-channel relay model, allowing it to control four light bulbs with the RemoteXY app. But this time, I will be using this breakout breadboard adapter to extend all 8 pins of the ESP01. I will also be using this little DC to DC step-down power supply module to bring down the 5 volts DC to 3.3 volts DC required by the ESP01. The ESP01 will drive this 5-volt 4-channel relay module. In building the circuit, a 5-volt DC is connected to the VIN of the step-down module and the DC plus of the relay module. The out pin goes to the ESP01 VCC and CHPD pins through a 10K resistor, GND to GND of the ESP01 and the DC minus of the relay module. The GPIOs are connected to the four inputs of the relay module, with the lamps connected to the NO terminal of the relays and then to the AC power supply neutral line. The 110 or 220 volt AC power supply life then goes to the respective COM terminals of the relay module. Now, let's insert the ESP01 into its programmer and plug it into the computer's USB port. We will go on to make the smartphone app for the four relays with the RemoteXY Web Interface. We must first configure the Wi-Fi access points. Select the ESP8266 baseboard, the Wi-Fi on-chip model, and the FLProg IDE. Add a label to the screen, with the text changed to Relay 1. Add an edit field below the label, and change its input type to integer. Add a push switch, change the draw type to rounded rectangle, and change the switch off caption to off delay. Add another push switch. Change the draw type to rounded rectangle and switch on caption to on delay. Add a final push switch. Change the draw type to rounded rectangle, the switch on caption to blink on, and the switch off caption to blink off. Set the default displayed status of the push switches to off. Repeat all these steps for Relay 2, Relay 3, and Relay 4. Lastly, get the source code of the app interface for the FLProg IDE. Let us now create a new FBD project for the ESP01 in FLProg with the Wi-Fi access points enabled. Enter a network name of 4CH ESP01 relay and an IP address of 192.168.0.1. Insert the RemoteXY block and paste the earlier RemoteXY code here. Ensure that the push switches in the output window are arranged in the right order. Insert into the program two timer blocks, a generator block, and an OR block. Change the first timer block to an off delay timer type with an external delay input. Leave the second timer block as an on delay timer with external delay input. Select the symmetrical multivibrator generator type with an external pulse length input. Then connect the EN input of these blocks to the RemoteXY block push switch outputs of 1, 2, and 3. And the delay inputs of the blocks to the edit 1 output of the RemoteXY block. Increase the inputs of the OR block and connect the outputs of the timers and generator blocks to them. Make 3 copies of these blocks and connect them to the remaining inputs of the RemoteXY block as shown. Lastly, create 4 digital relay output tags for the GPIO0, TX, GPIO2, and RX pins of the ESP01. connect them to the outputs of the OR blocks, and compile the program. In Arduino IDE, ensure that the file size option for your ESP01 is selected. The reset method is set to DTRO, aka NodeMCU, and the COM is selected before uploading the code into the ESP01. Using the RemoteXY Pro version, you can now connect your mobile phone to the ESP01 hotspot and add a new device. Select the Wi-Fi point. Input 6377 as the port number and connect to the ESP01. Here we go. With the 4 relay interface on your smartphone, you can switch on and off the lamps. Set their delay time. And operate their on delay. Off delay. And blink buttons. Thanks for watching. Please support this channel by clicking on the thanks button and get the components used in this video with the AliExpress links in the description. Also hit the like button if this video is helpful and don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you haven't. See you in the next video.